to center, Tootin. A feed here for Jenner. Down that right wing, and a bit of a shoulder hit there.
Gotta be kidding me.
There you go.
Tropp didn't like that. Tropp comes right to his teammate's defense. As Chipchura took a bit of a cheap shot at Boone Jenner.
That does a lot for your bench, Jody.
Well, what happened there is Jenner made a nice little dump to throw it in the zone. Chipchura went over and kind of just took him out a little late. Tropp went over, waited for Chipchura to get up. And there you see them go down on the ice. Yeah, it sure does. I mean, especially right in front of the bench. Boone appreciates that. So do his teammates.
Let's take a look again. You see again, under control with that puck. Look at that right after. Oh, a little elbow to the head.
There's Tropp sitting, get up, and we'll do this. This is what they did. Good job by Corey Tropp. Now, Corey's had a broken jaw earlier in the year. You guys remember when he was in Buffalo.
Exactly.
So when you have a broken jaw, I've never had one, but, you know, this is some major work. You're probably a little tentative.
Well, he does a nice job. He does a nice job on Chipchura. He catches him with that one right. And you'll see a little welt underneath Chipchura's cheek.